we speak, crews are harvesting the Milwaukee City County Christmas tree, and you're seeing it all live right here on 12 News this morning.
Jeremy Nelson is there at Loving Shepherd Lutheran Church, where that tree was just cut down, and it's on its way to the flatbed, Jeremy.
It's on the flatbed now. This has been an amazing morning, very festive out here. Some of the church congregation is gathered. The kids were singing Christmas carols earlier, and now we're loading this 40-foot plus Colorado blue spruce tree, and right here in my hand is the notch they cut out of the tree. We'll give this to Pastor Paul White later. That can be his souvenir, but it smells good out here this morning. We have the holiday spirit in the air. We have News Chopper 12 flying above us here this morning. They have some aerial pics as the tree is being loaded onto the flatbed. Now, it will make its trek across the north side of Milwaukee, make its way toward downtown, and eventually end up at Red Arrow Park. And this is the 100th year of the celebration of the City County Christmas tree here in Milwaukee. The only city in the United States that has a longer celebration is New York City. So pretty amazing. We need to be proud of that. And we'll have some information coming up on when the lighting of the tree will be. But this morning, it's the cutting down and now the transporting of the tree. So if you're headed to work this morning, I know Matt will keep you updated on the route that this tree will be taking and what you can expect as you head out this morning. We're live on the north side of Milwaukee early on this morning at 38th and Clinton. Jeremy Nelson, WISN 12 News.